I saw this really cool guitar, and I found out that these are made at 225 Parsons Street in Kalamazoo, Michigan. So that's the song Dig by Incubus. It's one of my favorite rock records of all time. The polychords, the inversions. To me, it's just beautiful. It's like the epitome of a beautiful rock record. A friend of mine who works with Harmony brought me this Comet, and I was immediately taken by the guitar. It's really lightweight. I love the look of it. This guitar was like a magnet that drew the Incubus song to me. It was like, I had to play that song on this guitar. It's affordable and it's 100% American made. Not only that, but Sweetwater has provided me with a clone to give away. So enter the contest and win this guitar, because I'm keeping this one. I truly love it. There's a link below to enter the contest. Don't get fooled by any of the scammers that are on YouTube these days. I pay for the shipping. When you win this guitar, I will take it to FedEx. And I personally pay for the shipping. There are no costs when you win this guitar. So be careful with the scammers. Be sure to also click the link below for the Masterclass, the 14-day free trial. We're up to 1,800 videos, 150 hours of content, and there's a brand new beginner's course. So Harmony was once the biggest maker of stringed instruments in the United States. Now they've been resurrected with higher quality instruments. They make five models. One of them is this one, the Jupiter. Now the Comet is my favorite, and we're going to do a deep dive on it and show you all of the specifications. Then after that, I want to show you why I think this Incubus song is so brilliant, why these guitar parts are so great, and what makes them work. And then I'm simply going to play this guitar by itself with no backing track and show you all the sounds in each position. So we have a mahogany top, sides and back, finished in honey amber and nitrocellulose. Two pneumatic bridge. These are called cupcake knobs for good reason, I think. This is a push-pull that splits the coils. The neck has a long tenon. There's a center block, which adds sustain and takes away feedback. We have medium jumbo frets, 25-inch scale, 12-inch radius, and the feel of the neck is very much like a Gibson on the fretboard, and then like a Fender at the back. So it's a pretty comfortable neck. It's a little smaller than, say, a Gibson medium C. Very playable, but it feels like a Gibson, and that's probably why I like playing it so much. Moving on to the tuners, we have locking tuners, straight string pull, which helps tuning also, and then the bonus on the back, stamped serial number and made in USA. Now, the other cool thing about the Harmony guitar line is they come in these high-end mono gig bags. There's the Sweetwater 55-point inspection card. And then the thing I hear everybody talk about, they call it the rubber tire at the bottom. So very robust gig bag. So let's take a minute and a half, actually 94 seconds to be exact, and talk about the theory behind why this chord progression is so magical. One of my favorite rock records of all time, like I said. And the chords are so beautiful, I want to explain them to you. Be really quick. The first variation creates F major 7, 6, and 7. The next one creates a straight G with a drone and a nice melody. Then we have D minor 7, D minor 9, D minor 7. Now we have C over F, G, and G7. So it's the bass part constantly moving that creates all these cool polychords. When Mike goes like this on the guitar, the bass goes, you're creating this really cool chord. And then the first variation, the F major 7, dropping to 6 and back to major 7, well, the bass creates it. Then the next variation is straight G. He's going, which is pretty cool. And then the next variation is the most interesting, really, because the bass goes. So he's going F, D minor, and then F again. And Mike up here does an F dyad, and then D minor 7, D minor 9, and then D minor. And then the last variation is the bass going, and it's C over F to G, and then G7. So it's this interplay between the high guitar part and the low bass that creates all these beautiful polychords. One more reminder, I never take fees for showing gear. Harmony gave me a guitar. Sweetwater's giving you a guitar. I'm showing it to you because hopefully it's something you might like and might be able to use. Also, please subscribe and ring the bell. If you ring the bell, then YouTube will always show you all of our new videos.